So here we are in South Florida. We're in Miami, Key Biscayne, and we're on our way to the Ritz-Carlton in Key Biscayne, where they host our little smokers or herfs, and we have a great time there. They spoil us, and it's our favorite place to go have our cigars and enjoy each other's company. The 85 years, the new cigar by Padrón comes out in a week. It celebrates Jose Orlando's 85th birthday. It's spectacular. You must get one.
Now listen, Julie baby, it ain't natural for you to cry in the midnight. For you to cry when the midnight into the wee small hours long for the break of dawn. Oh Lord, Julian, there ain't nothing on my mind more further away than what you're looking for.
Another beautiful day here at the Padrón outing. A lot of people. It's great. Nice day. A little bit hot, but it's starting to pick up. The trees are moving, and we're having a great time.
Hey. This is my dear friend Tony Manella, who I've known since college.
I know him before that. From high school, I knew of him. He was famous. He was a legend. He had the legend of the Alberto Hernandez. Him and Jaimito and Jorge. Those are names that are
very bad right now. Actually, going over. But anyway.
So, what do you like Padrón cigars?
Well, I like more than anything. It's like the iPhone. If you're not smoking Padrón. You just know smoking Padrón. There's nothing else to say. The flavor is outstanding. You know what? I like the fact that you're smoking a Padrón. It gives you a little more class. I like all of that. That's what I like.
You already got class. Six-time Grammy winner, Nat Chediak. Nat, what do you like Padrón's?
Man, they're awesome. And on top of that, I can't complain. I come here, you give me a couple to smoke here, you give me a couple to take home, you know, I'd have to be a grouch. When I got married, my wife made me promise that I'd give up smoking cigarettes. So she specified cigarettes, she didn't say anything about smoking. I had friends who were cigar smokers, and I had always heard that if you learn to appreciate good tobacco, a good cigar, that, you know, it was like the difference between a good vintage wine and drinking cheap soda, you know. And it didn't take long, because what I really enjoyed was the tobacco, you know. It's a completely different psychology. You know, I smoke at leisure. I smoke after, you know, after a meal, when I'm relaxing. People don't smoke cigarettes that way. People smoke cigarettes nervously. You know, they have a 5-10 minute break, they go out, sneak out. You know, all of that is past me. And since I started smoking cigars, I've never had a sore throat. I've never had any negative side effect from smoking that I used to have constantly when I was smoking cigarettes.
Hey, again, how are you? It's good to see you.
All right. Not a bad day, is it? 80 degrees. Number 6.
Sorry about that.
Enjoying with friends?
So,
I thought,
fish on the
okay, talking about Padrón Cigars 13312. It's a group that I started because I knew that there were a bunch of people that loved Padrón Cigars, and everybody needed to find each other so that we could enjoy the cigars together. We could enjoy the convivality that goes along with cigars and with the cigar culture.
Bobby, hang out over here, bro.
I think that it's worked out well. We do these smokers several times a year. We do them at the Ritz-Carlton. We do them at Joe's Stone Crab. We do them at the Padrón Factory, and everybody shows up, and it's just a great way for people who share a common interest to enjoy each other's company.
The smoker's definitely been a success. A lot of great people, great times, a lot of libations. It's been very, very good. Please, come to one.